Hey guys, how's it going? Jesus! Hey guys, how's it going? Just trying to take in some Christmas shopping and pick up my comic books all at the same time. Yeah, time. Something I don't got. So, I'm gonna take you guys on a little journey here. Hopefully, I got some good stuff. Hopefully got some good stuff waiting for me inside my bin. Hey man, I dropped a couple of books already, but this guy seems to always put these comics that I drop inside my bin. And it's starting to piss me off because that's too much. Obligatory shit fucking standard that this guy has. So, what is this guy doing here? Alright. I don't know what happened there. Maybe I should drive with my lights up, but you guys won't be able to see me. Doing a little homage to my friend Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch. I'm gonna drive my pedonkadonk down to the Galaxy Rick Shop. Alright guys. Construction everywhere. My watch keeps on calling me. Hold on a second. Hey guys, it's really late, kind of beat, thankful that I caught the store open, so I'm just going to show you my books, and probably this weekend I'll do a little review. Just to avoid this video from being kind of flat, I'm going to add some music to the background, actually. I'll ask my wife. She's the one that's going to upload this because I'm going right to bed after this. I don't think I'm going to read a book. So, Lil, can you please put on some Metallica? When you're uploading this, put on Metallica. And cut this part out. I don't want people to see me saying this. Okay. Ultimate Comics. All New Spider-Man, number 18. Thunderbolts number 2. I didn't mind the story, just the art. The art was a little... didn't enjoy it too much. But the story was okay. Let me check it out. I'll get my marbles out of the way. Alright. By the way, Lil, you're gonna change this in post, so... you can cut this part, and I'm gonna change the music. Let's put on some Weezer now. Indestructible Hulk, number 2. Really like the first one. So, I'm gonna check this out. Hopefully it's good. I'm dropping a lot of Marvel books. It's not my fault, guys. It's not my fault. I'm not the one who likes the books. Blame Marvel. It's not my fault. All New X-Men, number 4. This is my favorite Marvel book. I don't like seeing Marvel now, because that's such a gay name. So, but All New X-Men, that's my favorite book so far. Sorry. I love Weezer. By the way, which song Weezer you put on? Hopefully she's not mad at me from that treadmill movie, the treadmill video I made. I told her I was just joking, it's not my wife. Obviously I got it off YouTube. But you know, women like to hold grudges. Alright. Oh yeah, A plus X number 3. I don't mind these books at all. They don't bother me too much. This one looks pretty cool. It has Storm, Black Panther. Hot guy in the top corner. Alright, let's change the music up. Now we're gonna hit some DC books. Oh gosh, I got some more models here. Thor, God of Thunder, number 3. I want some heavy metal music right now. Some hardcore heavy metal, like some thrash. This book, I don't know, man, it's hanging out to me. It's getting its teeth. The art's nice, but I need more substance. But I'm gonna give it a shot. I'm not that much of an asshole.
Huge asshole!
Okay, I think this is it for X-Men Legacy. Remember that video I made? Drop in the title. I think I've fulfilled my duty. I think this is the last issue. Now it's officially dropped because he's fucking ordering books and he's wanting to suck with books. Because apparently I'm his only customer. Saga number 8. Can't wait for this. I haven't seen these covers yet. That's awesome. Everyone's reading Saga. Everyone knows Saga. Now, am I missing a book, guys? I don't know. What did you guys get? I think I forgot a book. Oh man, it feels like forever. Green Lantern 15. It feels like forever. Kind of missing Hal Jordan. Nightwing number 15. Another die cut. Another die cut to die for. Red Hood and the Outlaws. Death in the Family Tie. Death in the Family Tie! Alright, hope you enjoy these comics. I hope you enjoy your comics. I hope you enjoy the music in the background. Thanks to my wife for adding this music in post. I'm going to bed. I'm tired. It's late. And that's it. I think I have to say. Don't tell me that she's adding. No way. She fucked up the music, didn't she? She fucked it up, okay?